What's up, guys? Today we're taking a look at Forever Bowl, the VR bowling game. Let's hit some strikes, some turkeys. Let's go crazy. I also want to let you guys know Forever has a bunch of different sports games like VR darts, like VR bowling, VR pool, and VR cornhole. So definitely take a look. They do have 30% off for a full bundle if you want to get all four in one pack. So take a look. I'm going to link that in the description below. Now, let's jump into the VR.
All right. We're jumped into the Quest 2. Let's go ahead and take a look at this game. Loaded. I'm so excited to play some VR bowling. Guys, the color of the day is green. I got the green socks, the green jersey. Make sure you comment hashtag green below. That's the color of the day today. So, ready to bowl. Try to hit all the pins with every throw. Let's go into it. I'm ready. All right, so do I... Okay, probably should grab a ball first. Oh. What was my pin? Cool. Okay, so you'd use... Oh shoot. I threw a little too soft. Come on. 1.4 miles an hour. It's probably the slowest ball ever. Imagine we got a strike right off the bat. Ah, not bad. All right. Okay, so let's see how. There we go. Okay, now I gotta feel for it. Ah, it feels actually not bad, and it shows you the path that goes down. That's pretty decent. Okay, let's try a different ball. Woo! Let's go! Ooh, that one's off a little bit. Woo! Not bad. I'll take it. It's slightly off. Let's go with the gold ball to finish the job. Okay. Maybe turn this way? Nah, it's off. It's okay. We'll take it. That's not bad. Hey! I'm level 2. Let's go. Level up. Oh, I unlocked a new ball too. Awesome. Okay, awesome. We got new hall, we got bumper paradise. Let's go to the lobby. Let's see what else this game has to offer. That was a quick tutorial. All right, I like it so far. I do want to say the physics are actually very comfortable. We did do a bowling game in the past, a free bowling game, and clunky. You didn't really feel the mechanics. This one is actually very smooth. Oh, and I got some gifts. They got gifts for me. No way. A cue ball. Okay, cool. Okay, another one. Okay, and then. Okay, electric dart ball. That sounds pretty cool. And wow, the hall looks so cool too. Hey, what the heck? It's a friend. Hey, what's up, my dude? What's up? All right. So you got Discord. Forever Pool. Oh, so if you have all the games, remember guys, I was telling you, they currently have a sale if you buy all the games. I guess they're all interconnected. So if I was to go Forever, if I owned it, I guess I could walk through there, which is pretty cool. All right. And then what's over here? Oh, this is my... Okay, that's pretty cool. So when you get trophies, it's going to come over here. That's pretty cool. Let's fill this whole wall up. That's actually awesome. And then a house bet, so a local leaderboard. So I got to get my score way up high. Let's try to beat Rick. So Forever, the weekly leaderboard. Okay, not bad. Oh, these are some pretty solid scores. It looks like they have a St. Patrick Day thing. Pretty cool. And then what is this? The 90s hall. Okay, and that's for this leaderboard. So maybe I'll jump into the 90s hole. Let's just see what else they got here. And what is this? This is the pro shop. Okay, so this is where you can buy different balls. You can see these are my balls. I got a golden ball, the red ball. Actually, this is, I think this electric ball I unlocked. Oh. Did I own it? I don't know if I owned it or not. Hey, birthday ball. Okay, but we got... Okay, I guess we should put in one more ball. We'll put the cue ball in too. All right, now we got a full bag. And then the price is 0 coins. Okay, perfect. So you can buy different balls. Oh, nice little music. Okay, pretty cool. So now let's actually just go in and play. Obviously, we saw what it has to offer. It's a pretty cool layout. Now, and obviously, it's multiplayer too, so you could play with your friends, which is super dope. We got quick match. You got single player, multiplayer, and pass and play. So, wow. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh my god, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to try that. That's a really cool party thing too. You got pass and play, which basically means you could share the headset with up to 8 people. So if you have a group of 8 people but only got one quest to, that is so cool. That's actually a really cool feature. I'm gonna definitely give it a try. The tutorial, single player, all that. Let's go into this Forever Hall. Let's try to get ourselves on this leaderboard. Let's see. I'm not gonna lie. I'm definitely not that good. I'm gonna see if I can predict where I'll land. Can I even get top 100? Okay, 162 is what we gotta beat. Let's see if we got the skills to pay the bills. Let's jump in. Okay. Let's see what we got. That was a bit off. Not bad, not bad. Wait, what? Was that a strike? Woo! Okay, we're off to a great start. We got, what we had to be? We had to be 162, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. And if we get this one, if I'm not mistaken, that's a turkey. So let's try to strike this. Oh, that's off, and that's a bit too slow. Oh, that was so close. That was so close. What a shame. What a shame. Hey, this guy's playing right next to me too. Okay, how many times can we use this? Okay, let's use this in the next round. Okay. I'm a bit upset, guys. I'm a bit upset. Okay. All right, okay, at least it's a strike. We needed that. We're trying to play a very clean game. A spare. Okay, now let's go back to this electric one. I really liked how this one felt. Okay, are we ready for a nice strike? Let's make sure I got enough space to charge. Oh, it's off a little bit. Horrible. Okay, let's go red. This is my aiming ball. Oh, it's off. Oh, but we got it. Okay, so we're playing a pretty neat game. We gotta just keep this momentum going. Let's go with this. I didn't try the cue ball yet. Okay. Alright. Oh, it's off! Oh, it's so off. It's a final countdown for real. Okay, we got this. Oh, that was off. Oh, no way. Okay. We might be able to actually make that leaderboard. Oh my god. Okay, are you guys ready for this blasting? Woo! What? A split? No. Not a split. Ah, okay, it's okay. All right, we gotta make sure this is a little bit to the left. Not enough. Right in the middle. Horrible. Ah, I can't even look. Let's go. Another strike? Can we get another strike? 2 strikes in a row? Oh! Booyah! Okay. But can we go 3 in a row? You gotta comment down below. You think your boy's gonna get 3 in a row? Let's go. Oh! Oh! Pitiful. Oh, okay. All right, let's blast these last two and at least get a spare. Let's go, easy money. 161, if 161's it, we made the leaderboard. Let's end this with a bang. Let's get a Turk if we can. 3 strikes in a row. Too slow. Did we get it though? Oh shoot. Oh, my pass through. Okay, that was a strike. You guys missed it. Can I hit my pass through on by mistake? All right, can we get 2 in a row? Oh, no. Okay, let's at least get a spare to close the round, and then we'll have a pretty solid score. Ooh, a straight miss. Okay, we leveled up. That's awesome. We unlocked a ball. Great. All right. So, 181. Not bad. Let's go to the lobby. 188, sorry, not 181. 188. That was pretty cool. Did I make it to the leaderboard? Yes, I did. I'm number 73. We just tried to be 99, but we're number 73. This game's freaking awesome, guys. I think the coolest feature too is that pass and play feature, because I only have one quest at my house, but now me and my wife can play, and my friends can more, me and my friends can play. That's super awesome. Or I can play online in real time with my friends who have quest twos. This is super cool. Definitely go ahead and give this one a try. You gotta check it out. It is called Forever Bowl. They also have pool. They also have a bunch of different games that you gotta check out. And right now they're offering 30% off when you get the bundle that comes with pool, bowling, cornhole, and darts, VR darts. This is freaking awesome. But if you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see me play some of the other Forever games, make sure you comment it down below. And guys, I might actually have to go live because this was too much fun to do on an offline recording. So stay tuned for live. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, it's your boy Umar.